Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today we have another Frozen review.
Yep.
You guys have been loving our Frozen reviews so far. You can see we finally got our copy of Frozen on Blu-ray.
And we watched it.
We got the Target exclusive edition. We haven't watched the bonus disc yet. But if you
John watches that.
Yeah, Ben doesn't watch the bonus features.
I watch the movie.
But if you go to Target, you can get the Target version with this exclusive DVD that comes with a deleted scene that's not on this disc, a Frozen art gallery, and the voices of Frozen. And I'll give you a quick look at what this disc looks like. And look how boring that is. I should have known.
Normal DVD. Gray.
Exclusive bonus disc. So yeah, we highly recommend Frozen on Blu-ray.
Yep.
And what do we have today to review?
Today we are reviewing the Flippin' Switch Castle.
Now we originally thought this was like an add-on to the Light Up Castle, but that is not the case. This is its own separate thing, but it's all in the same scale. Mm-hmm. So you have these little figures, you have the big castle.
This includes a Magna Clip fashion.
And we'll compare the two Anna figures. This is the... All the figures you see here are the ones that came in the complete story set, which we also did a video on.
Yes.
Go check it out. And we'll compare the two Anna figures once we get them out of the package. I can see the differences already. That one has a crown.
Oh, we'll compare them when we take them out of the package. I'm opening the package.
So here is what the back of the box looks like. It says, flip furniture to switch up the story.
You can use this as a couch, or you can use it as like a bookshelf.
Oh, that's cool. And you can either play with Anna inside the castle, like have her playing around in her room, or you can also have her standing outside on the balcony. It also says, look for Elsa's playset, which, like we've said before, we've already reviewed. There it is, out of the box, but still all held in there with the grip of the twisty ties and the tape.
So we have the out of the box, and there's a little bit of assembly required. So this, by the way, is taped to the back of the piece that holds all the stuff together, that piece of cardboard, and I almost threw it out. So
I caught it.
Keep an eye on that. So this is supposed to slide in here. Got it. There's that. I think I have it right. Yeah.
Doesn't really sit level.
And you have the balcony that you put on. That in there, and then you snap.
Just like the Elsa Ice Palace, things don't really snap very easily.
Yeah. There we go. Not as tippy now. That is the assembly. And
comes with some accessories.
When we took the couch out, Elsa's picture fell off. So that's just stuck on there with a piece of tape, so yours might be floating in the box if there's no portrait of Elsa on the back of your couch.
And we also have this little, looks like a little perfume bottle. And this little
thing.
This little thing. I don't know what this would be called. Now, I'll let Ben do this because you'll see in a second. She comes with Magic Clip Fashions. It's the same figure that came in the story set, but you'll notice that one stands up because her dress is like hard plastic. You can just squeeze it and it will pop off. I'm going to look away while Ben does this. I'm going to close my eyes.
Boop! And she comes out. It's kind of like the other Disney dolls that you can get that have the Magna Clip fashion, so you can probably change the dresses around. Voila!
Hey, there's Elsa in Anna's dress. Looks good on you, sis.
That's kind of neat, especially if you can change them out with the stuff, with the ones for like Belle and Snow White and stuff that you can find at Walmart.
If you push it out too much, it will come apart, but it does go back fairly easily, so don't worry. Snapped right back together again.
Life's so tough.
Been having a little fun with the wardrobe, they see.
Oh, whoops. I think I missed a step. It didn't say anything in the instructions, I don't think. But this goes up here. There. My bad. There we go.
So there it is, fully assembled for real.
Yeah.
Olaf's confused. So it looks like Kristoff's coming over to visit.
There.
Don't forget me. Don't forget me either.
No, we don't need you.
Oh. Whoa.
Whoa.
You know what would have been nice? This is just a suggestion in case Mattel is watching. You know, it's nice that this dress helps Anna, or in this case Elsa, stand up. But wouldn't it be nice if the other figures had maybe like little holes in their feet and they're like little nubs on the floor they could stand on, so Kristoff's not like doop-de-doop, whoa!
Because he doesn't really sit down very well because his jacket is so long. He can't...
Yeah, he can't stand up, he can't sit down. He has to lean up against something.
Yeah.
Like Sven or the back wall or...
Well, anyway. This is kind of cool. I like this little set.
It's more fun if you have the complete story set, so you have all the extra figures to go with it.
Yep.
I think I like this one a little better than the Elsa set. It's less of a pain to put together.
It is, yep.
Wait, can you hang the dress up there?
You can hang the dress up!
Oh, that's cool.
That's neat. This is the Anna that came with this set. So she has a crown.
Sculpted to her head. You can't take the crown off.
The hair is the same sculpt style. She just doesn't have the
hat.
Bonnet.
Whatever it is.
Whatever. And then obviously the clothes are the same, same coloring, just different styles.
The arms are slightly different. I mean, the clothes are painted on here.
Yeah.
The gloves and everything.
Yeah.
Slightly different. It's more or less the same figure, really.
Can you give me my dress back?
So there you have it, Anna's flip and switch castle from Disney's Frozen. Any final thoughts before we head out?
I really like it. The only thing I don't like is how everything falls over all the time.
Yeah, it took us a good 5 minutes to get everybody just to stand up.
The way it is right now.
Yeah, and they're all like leaning against something very carefully, except for Anna and Olaf and Sven.
Mm-hmm.
And normally, if you had a normal Anna without the dress, she'd flop right over, too.
You'd have to have her on the couch.
I guess you could recreate that moment where she's going...
Yeah. In the part where she's, you know, like, laying on the couch because she's... Her heart's been stabbed with frozen ice.
Spoiler.
People have seen it. I'm not spoiling anything.
Spoiler.
Just in case you didn't know.
Don't forget about me.
He's a bad...
No, don't say it. Don't listen to Ben. I'm a good fellow. I hope you enjoyed this video of Anna's Flip and Switch Castle on Ben's Toy Bin. Oh, hello there.
Hans!
Oh!
You gonna close out this video? Or what?
That wasn't fair. Oh! Now, see here! Well, if you liked our video of Anna's Flip and Switch Castle from Disney's Frozen from Mattel, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. We're going to try to set these guys up again. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!